It was an anti-Trump rally organized by Russians. Here's filmmaker Michael Moore at the event in November 2016. According to Fox News, prosecutors said Friday that the Russians indicted for meddling in the presidential election were also responsible for organizing anti-Trump rallies after the election. The government named specifically a November 12th Trump is not my president rally. Moore tweeted this photo of himself with other protesters with the caption, "At today's Trump Tower protest, he wouldn't come down." Moore has accused Trump of colluding with Russians multiple times. He wrote a lengthy post on Facebook in December 2016, appealing to Republican electors to refuse to support the president-elect because of Russian hacking of the election. According to ABC News, the indictments last week identified Russians working with the Internet Research Agency, who placed Russian ads and fake news on social media in attempts to promote discord in the United States and undermine public confidence in democracy.